Where did you post it?
Right here. What do you think? Grandma Marita turning 101.
101. It's a blessing to our family to have such a healthy, incredible woman.
What's your favorite memory of Grandma Marita?
It's hard to say a favorite. I'd have to go by type of memory. My favorite funny memory is when she accidentally opened up my Christmas present, which was a jump rope, and it was shortly after she had had a hip replacement. And I think probably it's a compilation of memories of just all of the incredibly wise and simple and humble things she would say that has led to her having such a blessed life that I try to incorporate into my own.
We're gonna let second grade out early today. Which may might be kind of
good. I know. So good to see you. Happy birthday. Happy 101. You are too. If I could look half as good as you. 101, I don't think I'm making it that far. But we'll see.
There's Chris Graham. Every time. Jesse. Hold on, Jesse. Look. Do you see Chris Graham? Can you tell her happy birthday? Look. Let's tell her happy birthday.
Thank you, honey. I love you.
Can you give her a smooch?
And his head's full of business through. They're putting in a whole new system at the shop, and he forgot he had a birthday due. Got back home and he's taking off his guard. There's chairs and tables all over the yard, and his friends jumped up and they hollered real hard.
Happy birthday to you. It makes me think of the good old days. Happy birthday to you. You sure grew out of your baby ways. Happy birthday to you. 23rd birthday, we wish you many more. Health and wealth and friends by the score. Cut the cake and let's eat some more. Happy birthday to you.
Now it's old man Michael in a rocking chair, and Myron.
We have a couple of birthdays today. We have Marita, it's her 101st birthday. I'm sorry, 61st birthday. And it's also Rosetta's birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Marita and Rosetta. Happy birthday to you.
Hundred and one years.
That's in the next century.
Yeah, you got it. What's your favorite memory?
Pretty bad. Favorite memory is I wish I could remember.
Oh.
It's true.
That's fair. How was the cake?
I'll tell you what it is. The cake was good.
Very good.
Go on.
Yeah.
Where was that made?
I don't know.
Japan.
Probably. What do you think?
I think it was in Japan.
You got it.